Have you been carving pumpkins and have a ton of leftover seeds that you have no idea what to do with? I've got you covered.
Start with about 2 cups of raw pumpkin seeds and completely soak them in water. This is going to help you easily remove the seeds from the pulp and the slime. Once you've completed this process, transfer the seeds to the stove and let them boil for about 10 minutes. Now you can strain the seeds in the kitchen sink. Be sure to remove as much water as possible before moving on to the next step. It'll make it much easier. Then you can simply place the pumpkin seeds on a paper towel, spread them out, and pat them down with another paper towel. This will allow them to dry completely. This step eventually helps the pumpkin seeds bake evenly and to crispy perfection. Add in 3 tablespoons of melted butter, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon of paprika, a pinch of salt, and 1/2 teaspoon of Worcestershire sauce. Mix it all together until the pumpkin seeds are evenly coated. Place them on a parchment-lined baking sheet and bake the pumpkin seeds at 350 degrees for about 25 minutes. Now enjoy your easy and delicious fall snack.